Welcome back to another video of TFT. We're our prismatic prelude. So what we got? We got a mage, a fairy, Seraphine. Okay, we got a three cost. Bastion. We got 5 gold. Magic everywhere. Okay, we got no Bastion. We have pretty much nothing. All the Bastions on the field. Okay, we got a decent Zoe item. Ari, oh my goodness, dude. Did we do the reroll game? I think we will, yeah. I think we will do the reroll game. Yeah, it seems like a great reroll game. Hunter Crown, no thanks. Infinity Force. I don't know if we should do that. One size extra. Gain a 2-star champion every time you level up. Dude, what the fuck is happening here? Like, what is this? No damage augment, dude. Just experience stuff. This is our only option we got. Attack speed, mana. Could have used a better Bastion, actually. This guy's level 4, so... Buried treasures. We still beat him. Oh my goodness, bro. That must hurt. I wonder if we should level. We don't really want to level though. We're gonna roll for 1 stars. Or 1 cost. We might want to put down a better scholar. A better Bastion. Might even this be better. For now. The scholar 2. Good mana per attack, but I don't think we need that much. We just need Zoe to cast forever. It took a Chrono Emblem. So, Lilia. Nunu. So, Nunu's in. Shen. Get this Targ. And then finally, Xerath. So this item, I think we want glove. So far, I haven't lost a round yet. We need to get Hecarim in as soon as we can. Get our Arcana active also. Should we get another Triforce now? Which will go on... on our Ahri. It's called Infinity Force in this game. I think it's called Triforce on League of Legends. Okay, we didn't get it yet. Put talismans on their tank, dude. Like, sure, it gives you a lot of health, but the chance of it proccing is so small, dude. Unless you have an absolute god tank. Five win streak. Shin is doing such a good job, in my opinion. That stun is so useful. Temporary Thieves Gloves. Yeah, let's take it.
Thank you.
This is most probably the strongest four units together, dude. Whenever one of your champions costs, their next attack deals 120% equal to their ability power. Avenge the Fallen is also really good. Bro, it's most probably Spellblades, for sure, right? Are we gonna get Zoe gold? There's quite a few Zoe players. Fine, we're under. It's okay, we got a Hecarim too. Dude, we are so strong right now. Ah, dude, I sold a fucking Shen. I forgot I actually had this. We need purple. We can get a sword. Or a belt. Trying to get already 2-star.
Here goes everything. Here goes everything.
We need one more Poppy. What is these items on this guy, bro? He has Archangel. Oh no. He's gonna beat us, dude. This thing is not gonna die. No. What? All two costs? No, we want Poppy. No. Fucking hell, dude. I can't believe we actually lost the round. Would have been so cool to have a perfect game, but like... The only way we could do that is if we don't have to sell stuff to make... To make room. That's the only way we could do, like, have a perfect game. If I press this now and we get an Ahri, then it's game over. We can't do it. There we go. Got our first 3-star. Yeah, we can't really do that. Can't go for Hecar Gold.
Didn't know I could do that.
It's blue buff. I guess it's this. No. What are you doing? Should be on Poppy. Poppy is 3-star. Jeez, how strong is this guy? Still beat him. More champions in the same row, they get armor. Every 3 seconds, your team gains 10% attack speed every 3 seconds in combat. I feel like that is the better option to go. This one's also not bad. Shield. Let's go with the attack speed. Oh my god, bro.
Beings just leave magic everywhere.
We don't have 1-star champions. I don't know why I would go for Chrono's crown, dude. It's so shit. I tried it. It's fucking bad. Fuck, I'm sorry, Shen. We're one of Nunu.
The magic is within you.
Nunu is a pretty good tank. So far we have good rolls. Problem is we're not hitting our carries. Freaking love that music, dude. So cool. Okay, we have a belt, so we want blue if possible. If not, then another belt would be good. Okay, we don't get blue. Don't get belt. We're gonna get anti-heal. That's fine. Wow, no one took Nora, dude. Anti-heal for that other guy, right? We need one more Zoe. Dude, a 2-star Tahm Kench. A 2-star Taric. dude. Gonna get 4 Bastions soon. We just have to keep rolling. It's 2 gold, sure. Just roll down suck. Don't really want to roll deeper. The odds for one cost is gonna be worse after this. And Shayna has to get in. Shayna has to get in now, so we have some stun. And the only exception would be if... if Lelia is gold. It's a Lelia 3-star diff. Not Lelia, sorry, Zoe. Thank you, holy. Whoa, Ahri's doing so much more damage though. What the heck?
Thank you for indulging.
Got a champion dupe. We got a sword. Okay, Okay, no longer Zoe Golduff. Also, Shane can't be on the sides, dude. One more Arian, I'll dupe her. So this is the guy we prepared for now. Anti-heal. Got him. One more Ahri, dude. Oh my god. Okay, that works. Now it's just leveling up. Getting 6 Bastion. Dude, what are we gonna do with the sword? Can we make blue? No blue. We just make it more tanky. Yeah, let's do it. It's not bad. We should actually do this, but it's so random. And it's 6 gold. So we need Taric and then Xerath. Any tank items? Thief's Gloves could be fine. Okay, we just need another Arcana in. Preferably Xerath, though. Oof. 60 costs. Ahri's doing so much more damage. It's almost double the amount. ...20,000 HP, Briar. Oof. Fighting him next. Love the music, dude. Thing is, if I put my front line there, it might become troublesome. Come on, Zoe. Yes, we got him. GG. Wait, we didn't get him. No, we got him. He's out. Get rekt. ...15,000 damage already, dude. He's got good augments, man. Maybe that's why Zoe's not dealing that much damage, because we don't have any mana giving item. This would be fantastic, a bombolo mortastic. So Arcana gives now 55 AP. Support anvil. Dude, we want a bastion. Dude, what? What? No Taric was given. Both on 1 HP.
I feel a blizzard coming.
Do we put it on a 1 star? I feel like it's a bit fucking troll, dude. They both are fighting me, I think. I rolled for a combat augment, didn't get one. That guy just vanished. GG. GG. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.